I'll never forget walking into that big studio in Montreal for my first nightly broadcast of the 1976 Olympic Games. We were the host broadcaster, and the world was watching. There wasn't an athlete in the village that had more adrenaline pumping than I did. The Winnipeg Mafia, as we were called, won a gold medal at those games along with our colleagues across the country. And CBC introduced methods of big event television that are still used by networks around the world today.